People visited the site of former Japanese Prime Minister Abe Shinzo's fatal shooting to offer flowers. Abe was giving a stump speech in front of Kintetsu Railway's Yamato Saidaiji Station when he was gunned down on July 8th. Visitors lined up from early in the morning the following day. Some thanked Abe for his achievements, while others expressed anger against the crime. Many were also shocked at the incident.